What's up, everybody? Sixa here, doing another Let's Play, although this is an interesting one. I'll probably come up with a different title, or I mean, more like a different opening when I get a chance. But actually, I'm alpha slash beta testing a fighting game that really got my attention, and not just because of the style, the art style, and the music, but the direction they're going for with this game. It's called Cerebral, a fighting game from the minds at Zero Dimensions. And I'm going on their page because it'll be easier for me to explain. But this is a 2v2, four-player tag team fighting game. And this is pretty much a... How can I say this? A better way to do Street Fighter Cross Tekken. What Street Fighter Cross Tekken tried to do with the whole 2v2, four-player team style. This actually improves it pretty well. But to be more specific, this is more of a Marvel vs. Capcom 1 style gameplay. But with the team elements of Street Fighter Cross Tekken. And let me explain how this works, because I love the way they're gonna make this game. So typically, if you were to play, you know, any tag style fighting game, Marvel 1, Marvel 2, Cross Tekken, and anything like that, you have to always control two players. And if you need to do an assist, then you have to like press a button, you know, press a combination of buttons to call the assist out. But here's what's interesting about Cerebral. Maybe in the future they'll still have that option. But if you want the fun way of playing a four-player 2v2 game, when it comes to assist, your partner actually does that for you. Basically, your partner will actually control what type of attack he wants to do, he or she wants to do for an assist. There are several things. Most likely the way this one character is doing, one's a projectile, one's an anti-air, and then one is just like a straightforward attack, like a pretty much like a footsie based attack, I guess. Your partner actually decides when to assist, and this makes it better, because there could be communication, or your partner can see a chance for him or her to expand a combo, for example, doing the anti-air special. Or if you're kind of trying to back away and you need like a little assistance, then your partner will do that for you. And then you just gotta, your focus is to continue attack while your partner does the assisting for you. And I actually like this style. Here's what makes it even more unique with this one, is that if you look carefully at the life bar, as I'm presenting in this game, in between the two life bars, that is both you and your partner, in between there's actually a meter, it's a separate meter. You have your own meter to do supers, but your partner gets its own special meter. Once it gets 50% or full, what your partner can do is something similar from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, which is like tandem combos. Meaning that your opponent can actually has, I think, 2 seconds, but again, this is just alpha, so who knows how long it will last. But a good example of what they did was your opponent can jump in, join on the fight, and for 2 seconds, he can do whatever he wants. A simple bread and butter combo while you're also doing the same thing. Or you can just jump around your opponent while your partner is doing a combo so that you can mix it up. And I love this. This is actually something I was hoping, you know, like something like, because in the good old days, the before Fightcade or even GPO, we had a different emulator to play online, and there was possible to play 4-player Marvel vs. Capcom 1, or heck, even a 6-player King of Fighters, just for shits and giggles. Kind of like how King of Fighters 14 is doing the whole 6-player party mode thing. But I do like the fact that your partners can actually be engaged. And yes, your partner can also jump in. You decide when he jumps in and then switch places, you know, just to keep the health going. I actually love the direction they're going with this. Also, the animation is superb. You're gonna like what they're doing with the animation. I love the characters. Right now, there's only, they have shown 3 on the website. And there's only 1 playable for now. Cause, again, this is alpha. This is super early. But if I were you guys, if you want to help out with this project, they're still ongoing, they're still working. But it'll be great if more people can check out the game, try it out for yourselves. Visit cerebral.in, and you, by simply donating, you get to try the prototype. Or yeah, just check out the site, and there's gonna be several options for you to donate and help out. If you simply just want to donate just to help out, and that's fine, you can just chip in for $1 and, you know, and then they'll give you a thank you for helping out. A certain amount gets you the prototype game, which, by the way, it's updated constantly. And then there's one more where you get not only the game, the prototype, but you get the soundtrack as well. And so this is actually a great game, and I hope you guys check it out. And I hope this game succeeds, because I like where this game is going. This has been Sixlet, and in the future, I might be doing more alpha slash beta testing fighting games, because I like to see more fighting games, pretty much independent fighting games to be made in the future. Thank you for watching, as always. Good games, peace out.